Despite a 2-22 overall record, Mike Locksley will get a third year as the head football coach. But what if Locksley struggles again next year? How much would it cost to buy him out? Action 7 News Sports Director Don Salazar has all the answers.
Year three is going to be a very critical year. We have to show progress on the field, and I expect we will.
Had Paul Krebs fired Coach Locksley at the end of this season, it would have cost around $1.4 million. But what if Locksley struggles again next year? Then what's the price tag? Here's the breakdown. Coach Locksley's contract expires on June 30th, 2014, and his total compensation package per season is $750,000. Let's say UNM parts ways with Locksley on December 1st, 2011. Locksley will still receive his prorated base salary of $300,000 for the remainder of his contract. The total, $775,000. He will also receive other compensation, but just for the contract year in which the notice was given. This means he will receive $116,000 for his TV radio deal, $87,000 for marketing the program, and $58,000 for his endorsement agreement. This adds another $262,000 to his buyout. After combining all of these numbers, the grand total to buy out Coach Locksley following next season equals just over $1 million. To be precise, $1,037,499. Coach Locksley knows the pressure is on, and he's embracing the challenge.
I haven't done a good enough job as the leader of being able to come away with the success that our fans want or our players want, but I'll continue to work towards getting it done.
If UNM ever decided to buy out Coach Locksley's contract, he would be paid in monthly installments, not a lump sum.